Inclusive processes are processes where everyone, every member of society, feels like a protagonist in the process. And faith-based concepts such as the existence of a soul, which by its very nature is gender and colorless and has inherent spiritual capacities and attitudes that are very helpful for peace building, can really help reshape the way that we see each other, how we interact with each other, and that we actually want to include everyone in this process.